am I an artist? To quote Bill Clinton, it depends on what the meaning of is. Is I an artist? Is? historically, editors have been very wary of that self-description because we exist in the shadow of the director. And if we start getting an inflated idea of our abilities and our power, nobody will hire us. You know? So I think the short answer is yes. What we do is certainly the equivalent of what other people who are called artists do, but we are not the ultimate controller of the film. There are people who can override our decisions, the director, and there are sometimes people who can override the director, which is to say the producer or the studio. So the editor is several orders of magnitude down from that. And I think generally speaking, as a culture, we recognize that unless you have some degree of ultimate authority, you're not a real artist. So in that sense, no, editors are not artists because we are working with a given structure that is not ours. But we inhabit that structure so thoroughly that I think sometimes we achieve in moments things that can stand on their own alongside other forms of art and things that are uniquely achievable by the craft slash art of montage, which is the construction of images that move in time accompanied by sound. So it's a complex question, and it deserves a complex answer because there's no short answer to it. And there are historical and political reasons for us not calling ourselves artists.
Okay, that's a good answer. I just got a glass of water.
Yeah, or there's some pomegranate juice there.